is a Casbay Malaysia Data Center service, which is I want to do the maintenance. So I have to do it, I just select this one. And after that, I just going to control action here. I select the off immediately. Actually, it got a lot of the option here, but I just use it off immediately. So after that, I just select next. So after that, it will ask you about the alert confirmation. Then you just select apply. So after that, we have to wait the server is turned down. After that, so we have to wait this server, which is the MIC. You can see the MIC is already labeling. And then you can see all the cable in here is already labeled, which is the MIC. So I have to make sure this server is off and auto, totally is already turned off. Then after that, I just pull out the cable.
Now our server has a critical error problem. So the which is the RAM already broken, the name is A2. So we welcome the Mr. Speedy to do the maintenance and upgrade the RAM.
Just now I already turned off, so now I have to re-alter and re-on again. So you can see the configuration. I have to click the on immediate, this one. Then after that, I just click next. Then after that, I just apply. So you can see, you have put the system on again, you can see. It's really wild. Everything is wild. So we have configured the memory, so we have to see whether check the system already boot up and then all the RAM will be done. So now we can see, so now the configuration already done, so we have to wait a little bit so it will run down out 6.0. So you can see the configuration is here, you can see the system memory down is about 256. The previous one is 128, so now it's 256. So which means the memory operation is complete. So this is all this.